My once pleasant dreams, your voice that chants to me.